All right, here we are.
Ready?
Here we are. Welcome to Dash Dancers Dawn in Düren, Germany. It's a 128-person tournament in Germany, the third biggest in Germany overall. And we're about to start our third round doubles match here between Schlimmshady and DaLung, two German players from North Rhine-Westphalia, and Huen, Salvador, aka Billy and Alideluxe, also from North Rhine-Westphalia. So, Germans versus Germans here. Schlimmshady recently making the full Dr. Mario switch. He used to be a Mario player, but now he's trying to earn some more money, so obviously he kind of changed his profession. And here we go. Match one starting. I think the key favorites here are DaLung and Schlimmshady. DaLung just recently made it into the power ranking, I think. I'm not quite sure on that. Somewhere in the top 20. And he just came back this week from people participating. Really a huge surprise for me seeing him there. Schlimmshady, very proficient in his big match guarding there. Not gonna pass off a chance like that. Ooh, nice down there to the down smash. Personally, I would shock for the grab there, but he's content to just get his round off stage just like that. And very nice, very proficient. I'm always a fan of seeing characters like Dr. Mario. Other ones that aren't very well represented in the scene played a lot. There you go, he tried to get the shine spike set in there. Yeah, the snake spike to make it sure the kill, but just hedgehog was very prominent lead here. Even bigger lead than we had in the match before, where Over Triforce and Drift were playing against Rix and his teammates. So yeah, this is the biggest game we had in any of the matches that we recorded until now. Okay, we'll go to the small combo. And Schlimmshady drops the ledge card, maybe we can see how it comes. But they do still have them just slightly. Okay, maybe. I know this should be starting the episode. His teammate is trying to fend off two at once. But it did pay off in the end. They do now. Well, they tied it up. They're trying to play catch up ever since the start. But they are pretty good at keeping it close. Let's see if he can all the time in the world, and he knows it. What a reaction. Great save from the side lead. There's a kill chance for Dr. Mario. He lets him back on, but his teammate in the meantime got hit by an up smash from DaLung and sadly. And he's doing the edge backwards. Forward air, 5%. Pretty good if you're forcing this to get back on the ledge. DaLung going for the ledge, I think it's something that we will choose if there's a slight possibility that we might make it on the ledge. And the cape. And now is looking rather great for our right team here. Going Salvador and Alideluxe. Let's see if he can somehow make it, but that's it. Two-stock win for Schlimmshady. This is somewhat expected. But maybe game two will bring some better chances for our red team here. I think Dr. Mario edge guards were what broke him here. I think I saw a cape two Becker edge guards or something.
Yeah.
It's really hard not to get gimped in teams though, because you're always prone to being thrown off stage. While we're still having a doubles match displayed here, Pools is already starting on the gaming floor. It's not the dance floor right now, it's the gaming floor. By the way, as you can see the player cam, this venue is gorgeous. It's really the only word I have for it. It's a dance school, and we're having a huge ballroom basically here with tropical flowers, nice wooden floor, and mirrors everywhere. It's really awesome. Here we go, game two starting up just now. And, well, so far, looking very good for the red team, positioning wise, and due to the position, percentage wise. There you go, opportunity for Dr. Mario to get someone off stage, but barely missed. Instead, Green Fox comes off stage, but just did not see that M-Switch coming, neither did you see that Becker coming. Wow, I'm dying at 90% from the middle of the stage. It's not what you're looking for here. I kind of have my eyes on the Dr. Mario here. Three foxes, one Dr. Mario, and I just want to see what that doctor put out. So lead. You can see they're playing a bit cautious. Continues. Alright. Yeah, they started the match with a much higher tempo than they are playing right now. Higher percentage. I kind of missed. Well, the Green Fox got his 100% right now. Because I'm being called to after this match. I am going to have to win after matches. Friendly hit here might be the first kill of the Dr. Mario, but nope, there it is. Nice, refreshing his invincibility to deal with the coming down B or up B of Dr. Mario, and then just shining shields. That's pretty efficient. Dr. Mario is very easy. There you go, DaLung for the ledge. The red fox team is really, really hunting down DaLung. And they did get rewarded for it with a kill. Schlimmshady doesn't. Sure enough, this 1% to just jump in and try and save him. But on the other hand, this time he managed to evade the fox nature. Oh wow, nice edge cancel, two edge up. You cover them going high with your Becker and you just edge cancel it. Go on, take pretty much all the damage. Nice pill spam, he's trying to get in some percent while he's at 130 where any hit is basically killing. And he managed to smash. There you go. This is even worse than the first match for Team Red, sadly. They did not manage to turn around. Let's see if they can get a nice combo started. Nope. When Salvador gets almost gets done. There you go. One kill, two kill. And they're slowly going to be closing it out. And after this match, I think they're also going to switch over to some action. I hope you're going to enjoy this awesome tournament. Singles is going to be hugely interesting. We have, as I said, 128 players, the third biggest tournament in Germany to date, and we have a slew of European guests here. We have Professor Pro, Overtriforce, Truen.